Hi friends, the trailer for WCC3 is out, so this is the trailer. This looks really amazing, so I'll just show you. If you click on the link which is provided here, you can see what are the screenshots going to be like. So this is the game which it is going to be like. So this is the screenshot right from this game. So let's see other screenshot. Only two screenshots are here, and this looks quite interesting. So I've already registered for it. You can also open it in Play Store. It's open in a browser right now. So just click on pre-register. So what will happen is, when the game is released, a notification will be sent to you. So a notification will be sent to you that the game is available. So you can pre-register now. And you can wait for the game. This game looks really amazing. Let's see if the trailer here is the same trailer. Oh yeah, it is the same trailer. Doesn't look, I was expecting some graphics to be here, like cricket graphics. So if you just forward, okay. Maybe just because of the lockdown, they couldn't create a great trailer. So that's my thoughts about the game. I'm very excited. WCC2 was one of the best games I've ever played on my phone, apart from Real Cricket 3. So let's see how it turns out. So this is the update from my side. So just subscribe to the channel and like the video if you really like the information which I gave you. If you don't like the video, then you can also click the dislike button. If you like the video, please also subscribe to the channel. And also, if you have any questions about this, you can just leave the questions in your comment section. Thank you guys. Have a great day.